Hello, welcome to October Tangles. This is day 23, and this tangle is called Tropicana by Kate Ahrens. She's another CZT. 23 is right here. This tangle looks like an architectural element. Works really well on stripes. I am going to do one stripe that fits in this teardrop shape and see how that plays out for me, because this has been nothing but, if not a an experiment in trying something and failing and then continuing on anyway. So first thing I need to do is to create some bands on the outside of the stripe. So I'm gonna outline this shape. And over that. And then I'm gonna do the bottom one. I'm leaving a little bit of space here, looks like some kind of a stripe. I don't actually know if that's gonna work. Might as well find out. Okay, all right. So now I have to do these like pointed dome things. And I'm gonna want more, maybe I'll do two here. So I'll do, okay, that's not terrible. It's not terrible. Looks like teeth. Okay, so that's step two. And then in these spaces, we do a little inside aura, which forms a triangle. Put a Y inside a triangle, it makes it look 3D instantly. So that's the basic tangle, as far as I know. And then you can, you know, play around with it and add more things to it. And I think I'm going to add an aura just on the one side. just gonna add some shading sort of like right up in this little point. I'm gonna gently bring down this graphite. And that's it. Tropicana by Kate Aarons. So thanks for watching, everybody. If you've been enjoying these videos, please like them, give them a thumbs up, and maybe leave me a comment or subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Tell your friends, all those fun things. And I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.